assim ruim.
É,
that's what I mean.
Got it.
Remember the time in North? This whole thing was the jam before Billy Crystal started to go over?
That drilling?
Yikes.
I could not learn how to play the flute for my life.
I think trilling on flute is a little easier than other instruments.
I think it's really cool whenever they do it. That's for sure.
Yeah.
Like, if you know how to drill on that, yeah, like, you got it, man. Second.
Yeah.
No, that's free.
There goes free. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Huh? Yeah, swim. This is free.
Yeah.
This is the opening to free.
Love swimming.
That's how, like,
proper way to watch it.
Yeah.
There's no other way to watch it. You tell me there's...
Some people like to watch it chronological
order. No. If you watch it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we have issues.
Why don't you just watch 8?
But yeah.
Now there exist people who watch
people
the sequel trilogy.
Like most
fans. Oh my. Yeah, that, those people are actually existing.
Oh, why? What is this?
What song is that?
Yeah.
What song was that? Wait, what happened here?
That was two. You took two, so three.
Oh, really? Wait. Yeah. Hey, if I've got double trigger, and I'm do I do the draw or do I do the second trigger?
So what happens is, you trigger the book,
just don't,
then you draw, then you trigger again, and then you draw. So if you haven't done that order and you did it in the opposite order, it's an automatic game loss. Yes, because you resolve each trigger one at a time.
Okay. Draw. So, then draw.
We're not hit.
Then we'll be
able to
draw.
Okay. Awesome. Sometimes you don't know their names, so you just be like, get help, dog.
Tomorrow. Oh, fucking classics, please.
Dude, my brother's been watching all these mains in your anime. He's like watching Demon Slayer, he's watching Darling, he's watching like,
oh, no.
Like Chico one.
He's... Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about.
Right?
Yeah. Have you got some or something?
Yeah.
I'll look back here.
Both characters and level. Yep. Sounds like Clannad to me.
You don't have a way of fixing
it. No? I think Clannad's brother?
No, Monday and
one. Dude, stop abusing me. Please.
Hey, you need support, Daisy. It's all
last. No, last week, my last game.
Alright, I guess we're setting up for level 3 at level 1. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, you're like freaking
Vayne,
dude. You're like Vayne, dude.
Oh, God.
I'm like mid game, you're like late game.
Oh, jeez.
I have 4 items, dude. You get a 6 item, I lose.
Attacking?
Yeah.
Let me see your wedding. This will help me a little more. Oh, this game sucks.
I freaking grind into late.
Attacking. Front. I had to take neg trades like this.
So I play bombs.
Oh my god, I'm trolling. Oh, I'm not trolling. You don't run level 1 counters.
Yeah, I don't play level 1 counters. You're fine.
Front.
You would have been small anyways if I had a counter.
I'll take.
And then I'm not going to talk about it. It costs 0 bombs. You're freaking 5k, man.
I couldn't even throw a taco jaw in front of it.
You're freaking 5k.
Or 2. 1.
You can free salvage.
Yeah, free. Switch 2 for 4.
Might as well switch 1 at that point.
What am I getting here? Yeah, questions I need to ask myself. What am I getting here?
More level 3 game, dude.
1.
Should I force barrel? Are you gonna actually play the game?
Hold on, I still have one more. What's the worst that happens?
True. Where's that stock on?
Wait, how big is that? 6, 5, 7, 8?
I'm countering nothing.
I'm countering nothing.
Eliclub with no board?
Color.
True. Eliclub with no board?
I'm doing this for color.
You're doing it for late game. You're scaling.
I'm scaling.
Patience.
Go for it.
Patience.
Your sucks.
You're patient. Yeah, you might only have had a diet.
This game sucks.
Only have had a diet. My hand the first time.
Yeah, play for hours.
Yeah. I think. Yeah.
Drumming in a suit is like normal.
By the way, she keeps her 4K holding this turn.
Okay, so what's
waiting? During that
turn, so she got it. Wait, me! Dun 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 dun.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's called Tiffany's?
Yeah.
You already know.
You know how to play Tiffany's, dude. Good on you. What do you sell me?
I mean, typically it's not that hard, but it's because you tune it, and then it's like...
Well, you're doing a medley, right? So you're constantly tuning it.
Yeah.
And you also don't get to have, like, test time, right? So you have to know exactly when to tune it.
Much more epilepsy!
Yes!
Yeah,
girl!
I'm boosted.
Yay, go.
I rolled this.
Whoa! I'm in the game! Whoa! I'm in the
tempo
game!
Tempo swing. What is this? Tempo swing!
Triple cancel off top, please.
Actually, tempo swing.
Triple cancel off top.
Molding.
And I'm in this game.
I'm actually molding right now.
Oh. There's a light at the end of this tunnel.
I'm molding so hard.
You mean my well-deserved light at the end of this tunnel?
That was mauled out.
Yeah.
Swing one? Let this counter actually be something? 7-5?
Yeah.
5? Fuck.
We can tie here, dude.
No, I'm only 5. I'm only 5k. Front. Wait. 6-5? Yeah, I'm only 5k.
Yeah, relax.
Which doesn't exist.
Oh no, I can stand by a level 4.
What?!
Oh, you know.
Technically, if Shiritori is in memory and you stand by Jibril, I stand by it at level 4. Really big air quotes. It's a level 2 that becomes a level 4.
Yeah. You can also just call 2.
Yeah. Allows me to accelerate to level 2.
Bro. So I can put my level 2 counters.
Oh, hex taco gel.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Is there actually anything I want to salvage in that? Not really. Yeah, same here. There is no hope.
What do you mean? Do I pass the turn?
Tempo swing.
Tempo swing.
Yeah, tempo swing.
Tempo pass.
Temple runner? Accelerate. Theoretically, you take these, right?
Bro.
Attacking.
Yeah.
No. Don't want to swing here first. Or?
Tim, that was a game.
You go first.
If that was a gate.
Do you want it?
Three?
Oh, no, I have.
If that was a gate.
Holy shit.
Temple swings. Temple pass.
Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna get.
Temple pass.
We gotta get these out.
Temple pass.
Alright. We cannot solve this. Actually, I already looked in my deck, so. Just on the off chance you do it. Honestly, think about this.
Huh?
I'm saying, dude.
I tried to get into
by like the 30th?
I can play like 7 songs, that's it, dude.
Yeah, around like 30 minutes to 40 minutes, my mouth just gets tired.
Yeah, 30 minutes.
I cannot hold an armature for an alto sax for more than 45 minutes. I will just die.
Yeah, it's kind of. Temple swing?
Temple swing?
Miss.
Pass turn?
Then I wish, dude. I kind of actually have to pass turn.
Pass turn? Pass turn, pass turn?
It's kind of sus.
Huh?
Small words. Kind of sus, if I do say so myself.
I mean, yeah, you need...
it's a little big on you.
You need white doesn't matter.
So I was thinking, like, because on the key, it says...
Where at?
DR, now.
Okay.
Does that work?
It's out. Bye.
Yeah.
I mean, technically, it's...
What am I saving here? That's what I'm saving.
Oh,
two?
Yeah, it says
we're tied. Oh, no, I'm under.
No,
oh, you're insane! Same.
Yeah. That was an IQ. Next card's a climax, so that's why I killed the runner.
Yeah? Sure. I'll believe you. Next turn?
Until it doesn't happen.
Yeah, that's what I wish. All effects on Takajo? It's 2 enough.
You're fine. 3 plus.
I'd like to reset my deck and go for even more cards.
Dude, that Brazier actually has scaling Brazier.
2?
We're fine. Wait, no.
Next time, John.
Let's get a slice.
So, 3?
Right. I just need to call. Oh, I just need to call.
Depends on the banner. What's happening?
So I did exactly.
You just said, let's get a sign. Okay, so that one says, so the book says, woman, son, each
resolution.
Shall have the.
Yeah, because the deck is no longer existing, you must refresh whenever the deck is. So after you shuffle and put this back, then you resolve the damage. You will then level up.
I mean, maybe. Because this is like, because
so
at first, this is the same
where you follow the
scenario.
Method.
There's
one occasion where it doesn't, and that's if you activate an effect. And that's where you get to choose, but this one you don't, because these technically don't go directly to block. These
which
go
one's
to
good?
The area.
Right, but then now it's let's get a set. So it's like.
Yeah, more or less.
Alright, cool. I realize I could be using.
Right.
Cancel!
Go away.
Alright,
so
I'm
you're a high roller!
Only costs 2 pounds, but you know, okay?
Right, to exchange your chains.
I'm still can.
Alright.
Mm. My fresh pants.
No, I won't pants. Because I'm a genius. For that reason, I will not pants. I could have been some fun. Switch one. This is the ass.
Imagine you lost a coin for it. So there's a coin.
Refresh.
Oh! Oh! That's scary.
Imagine just having a book of a man.
You?
And yes, the next card was. Because that's why you didn't think
it was
stuck.
I just have to heal loop and keep myself alive this way.
Bro,
easy.
So you don't die first.
Assuming I don't die first, yeah. Go first.
All right, let's play a different deck.
Okay.
No punch.
I mean, who knows? Maybe they'll like.
I would use.
Yes, I'm also using.
What's happening?
Literally yeah. Why she can't get what she can get with it. Well, her wish was she could have cheese
stick
for one last time. Let's see. Then, well, the pressure happened.
Oh, that's why we can help.
And then the pressure happened. And then, well, refusal last here.
Swing at you.
Wait, how can I
just drop that?
As long as there's that loose in the world.
Okay.
Five, so I have to be.
Yeah.
So I think Huntown is still like probably the great line. Rest on
breaks. Which one's their healer?
Oh, I know. I think I know.
It's like long fix. Oops.
Testing out the waters.
Take a car.
Testing out the waters.
I think I'll help wait.
Five, I had to beat. Why do you have to be like this?
I'll give you choices.
Is my waiting room even set for this?
Yeah.
It's not even set for this.
That's my last one. I'll play.
It's okay. One of these are gonna be it. Grind's harder, right? Is this what you wanted? Is this the world you wanted us to live in?
4 minute games? I'm down with 4 minute games. Some success is probably better.
Is this California?
No.
Zero, one, or two?
No, I'm
What are you playing?
What are you playing?
Like,
this is the deck where it's putting as many effects, but ask your opponent to do things as possible.
One.
Okay. Note that I will be drawing that number by one if I take right.
Alright.
So
wait,
you're still going
one?
Yes.
On play.
Pick
one.
Stop one. Alright.
What?
Should I call two? It has the least chance of getting hit.
Video pause.
And then I would draw three and I'm happy.
So she doesn't
know.
Yes,
no!
Yeah,
also, you're not Aaron, so you will not have a bunch of level 1.
If he gets it,
fine. We're back.
Not if you were Aaron!
Why'd I play over this one? Hi.
It is not a level 1 or a lower character. So I think you have two cards in my deck to stop.
What? No! No! Bad max one! Bad!
Or two?
No! Come on!
I mismatched it! No! Gigi, don't do it!
That was just...
Gigi! Fuck.
That was just good timing right there on Mark.
I guess we're dead now.
How did you...
Look you, Kyrie! What did Kyrie do this time?
Nah, I fucking mismatched
it. Last turn character, so you made 5 stops.
Yeah,
That's about right.
That's what I would say.
Something that Johnson would say, yeah.
Okay.
Are we doing this? Are we doing this? Are we grinding?
Are we grinding? Five.
It's as long as the other one.
Zero. Go first.
That's what we're doing.
I guess that's what we're doing.
That feeling when you don't pick Yo here. What a world we live in.
What a world to live in.
What
a beatdown it is.
Take a look.
What a world we live in when you don't take the Yo.
I'll take this.
Vanilla beatdown it is.
We're both holding counters. That's how this game is.
I know. We're both holding counters.
Because that's how this game goes down.
How to really grind out a game.
Playing off my healers.
Play Osamatsu bar combo, heal to stop.
Oh
my god.
This is actually a very, very bad idea.
What's nice is my board's just bigger.
That's idea, but it's still bad.
It doesn't make it a good idea.
Okay.
It's just something like that it should be.
Am I okay with losing this?
I'm begging you though, dude.
I'm kind of not okay with losing her. Am I okay with losing her?
Why do you have to sacrifice Ryrod?
You got a 3k counter somewhere to me? I'm okay with losing.
14.
Hey!
Wait,
I looked at it and I looked at the name and went,
that's Kyrie. Because I have Double May Cry in my head.
Is this how we live?
Holy
grind games. If you soul trigger, I'm angry. Alright. I'm mauling if you soul trigger, dude.
Because when I did cure, I was talking.
We're playing grind games.
We haven't clocked in ages. I'm not clocking.
I had a clock to get rid of card.
Okay.
See, unlike you, I don't have hand advantage.
The game can change.
I'm naked every time I play a card.
The game state can change.
True.
Play rock, paper, scissors.
John, yeah,
I called a shot.
Point. Sunshine, you would have won.
I know, right?
True. True.
Wait, what does Sunshine have to do with this?
They also play like Octane kill me.
Except they're not supposed to lose even though they're
hard.
Okay, I can't remember. I was about to talk about Paul's synthesis based on my lecture today in microbiology.
No, was it the person takes damage first?
Oh no. Where, like, you're essentially taking his stomach energy, converting it,
This trigger happens as an own step, right?
You ask for names and not tricks.
If you die on this counter step, you win.
Yeah, you're not ripping any tricks out today.
Three,
right?
Hey,
grind
games! Cheese?
Unless you
don't
want.
Well, that is the effect of
every game.
No, I give you the effect.
Was it
nine? Yeah. It's minus 5,000 and the following effect.
Don't do anything.
Oh,
I glitched today, as you saw in Discord.
Oh,
literally, she's supposed to dive and then she somehow tears and like
holy
all over
James.
All over screen.
Three.
Like,
three.
I just went with it.
Is there anything that
does
you
got it. Got
it.
Relax.
It's two
dogs. What do you got, dude?
Well,
hold on. That's a good
one. That's GG, I guess.
Yeah.
See much.
Six.
First,
restand. It doesn't matter! Look at her eyes! We're precious!
This is indeed the world we live in.
Wow. Okay,
fine. Let's not drag this game on any longer.
Wait, what? Essentially, on play at the beginning of the climax
and
the rest.
Wanna see?
Yeah, but the other.
What stupid stuff I can do before I...
That we cannot be reversed.
Yeah, also the grammar points is, if this card was to get reversed out of memory, which makes no sense for it to have. If this card was to be reversed by that logic, yeah. Holy grind games, please!
I understand the flavor of this now.
It's not even grind games at this point, they're just me freaking suffering.
I grind better than you! Out of here! Go buy Charlotte! You want grind games? Buy Charlotte. Bro. It's not that expensive. I think it only cost me like 150 that year, right?
Places.
Huh?
I just want to play Sys.
You just want to play what?
Sys. Is that
correct? Yeah, sure. Go for it.
It's Face of Revenge!
And we're dead!
For the magical girls!
Should cancel?
Take one more.
Oh, blind spot, God.
What is the RP? Fuck.
To pull her out of the gutter.
You're just stalling for time, dude.
You're delaying the inevitable.
Oh, I'm being. What, you want to counter now?
Oh, nice
there
name!
There we go. We finally got the counter out. It's all coming together, dude. It's all
coming. It's all coming together. Got it. Got it.
Play slow.
Triple cancel next turn. Easy.
Play slow.
Oh, my God.
Afterwards, he probably chooses that character. Oh, jeez. Places it on stage anywhere they
like.
Play is slow.
I just need to mill one more cancel.
True.
I will do something that's
literally
a bad
idea.
Triple pants dream.
And yet, I'll make it work just
because I'm playing my level. Hard play! Because I have yellow!
I just need to stick one damage every turn.
The bare minimum you should do.
Two damage every turn. So it's a net.
Yeah, the bare minimum to strike one.
Two damage
per
turn.
One.
Play
one.
Holy shit.
Just triple camp here.
Anywhere on
stage. We can do something.
I mean, like, any of your positions.
Three.
Oh my
God.
Okay. I'm scaling!